大家好，我是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是《决胜时刻：无尽战争》。
What is Raya? Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set
definitely no contact.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot. Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now? Joint Strategic Air Command, and you.
This is what I found.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But sir, by the time there's
war, it's too late.
Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem, respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
哎，不用敬礼吗？附近一个，都没有摄影机，你们也看不到。附近一个。
How many?
Four, KIA.
Europa.
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Fleech stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alder, no?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship. It's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on, we'll take the scenic route.
Ah, 汤哥就是汤姆克鲁斯啊，雷恩就是洛，
not a list you want to make.
雷恩莱诺斯就是
死侍。Peace to the fallen.
我通常不会去注意那个演员是谁啦，所以你这样跟我讲，我也没有概念。
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Wow, 好帅哦！哦，我可以用望远镜吗？不能，他不给我用。Wow.
There she is, Retribution.Home sweet home.
Only been down here a day, Saul.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Reyes mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Ah, 熊熊。起手，熊熊。
Service has its perks.We got a plane to catch.
Coming up is the U.S.
Ooh!
DDX guided missile destroyer built in Santa Monica.
超盛大的活动
Crowd's eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
It's propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
上飞机。 非常的观光心情在前进。
How's that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, Third Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain.
还有很一般的名字.
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. Is old Goat can still climb?
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Captain
Aldernew, first troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I got stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit. Are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
Did not.
Ada's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral?
A lot of allied traffic.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Ada's guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet.
Eh? What?
Come on!
给机器人取名什么的真无聊。不会啊，应该先吐槽这机器人太人性化，有不好机器人自己取的，这样也不错，我觉得蛮可爱的。嗨，有师兄安安，在受伤平民，我有武器可以反击吗？我有这台开米手枪，你认真的？认真的叫我拿手枪去打战斗机，哪里？哎呀，过来了，是吗？
Zetef is using our Ada's guns to shoot down the fleet.
对啊，敌人来袭，伤害友军是不被容许的。他自己出来挡我的枪，跟我说我伤害他，手枪打天下，太难了啦，对方火力这么强大。好痛小枪的话就小心的用吧，撤退了。 小枪威力好像也不小啊。我想能够有高倍镜一点的那个设计吗？好像不行。该不会敌人又是无限的吧？方友军脱离痛苦，机器人最可以，先把机器人自清了。SDF 窃取他们的装备，嗯。敌人杀不完，哦，就是杀不完。我最讨厌敌人杀不完的设计了。但不能慢慢打。这样我是要怎么前进的啊？这么痛！哦！为什么我一直都会把 COD 往后摆的原因，我都不喜欢先玩 COD， 这无限的敌人讨厌。冲吧，少女之力，主角应该当子弹。COD 本来就无限敌人，所以讨厌啊。之前还有些地方是清的光的吧。冲过去躲掩体，好吧，冲吧少女之力 ，EMC， 手枪，对啊，我拿手枪做什么？喂、欸，哎呦，吓死我了，打到他。已经一团乱啦、
Atlantic troops. We need that ATIS back under our control. That's all that matters now.
Guns ain't cutting it.
We need any personnel weapons.
Here, I got frags off the trench.
手榴弹，有枪。我很少用手榴弹可以杀这么多人呢、欸，没理由经过战艇一的洗礼还那么菜，因为我都只会开飞机啊，他又不给我飞机，对不对？他们到底是一般人还是？哦，这是平民哦，那敌人呢？哪里？快说憋死憋死，清空的地方大概就是按按钮或拿资料。好哦，考验少女走位的时候到了，清扰空敌机器人下近一点，战后要惩罚是不是？关紧闭几天这样。 帮忙按个喜欢，分享给你的亲朋好友，订阅青鸟熊频道，获得最新的影片资讯。谢谢大家的收看，拜拜。